So what is the purpose of the debate? The purpose of the debate is to convert the opinion of other person or audience. If you think that some people think wrong about something, then you can have debate with them. You can prove your point by giving example. And in the end, you expect ki ab uska opinion convert ho jayega. Theek hai? So this is the purpose of debate. So one again point is, in debate, just write down bullet and write down this point. In debate, speaker speaks in favor, ya to aap favor mein bologe kisi cheez ke or against. You have to choose one point very clearly. Theek hai? Against the topic. In the very beginning, you have to write clearly that you are against the topic or in favor. Then throughout your debate, you will stick to your point. ये नहीं कि आधे रास्ते में जाके no, it's कि social media अच्छा भी है और बुरा भी है. No, you have to stick to one point. If you are in favor of social media, if you are in favor of internet, then throughout your debate, you will stay in favor. ठीक है? ये नहीं कि आप एंड में जाके कहो कि इट हैज सम नेगेटिव पॉइंट्स आल्सो. नो, यू आर नॉट सपोज टू डिस्कस. इफ यू से दैट इट हैज नेगेटिव पॉइंट्स, आप ये कहोगे इंटरनेट इज नॉट हैविंग नेगेटिव पॉइंट्स. नेगेटिव इज द पर्सन हु इज मेकिंग मिस यूज, नॉट इंटरनेट. सो यू हैव टू स्टिक टू योर आइडिया. इफ यू आर इन फेवर, स्टे इन फेवर. इफ यू आर अगेंस्ट, स्टे अगेंस्ट टिल एंड. यू आर नॉट सपोज टू चेंज योर ओपिनियन इन बिटवीन. So this was the meaning of debate and purpose of debate. Okay. So now please write down the format. In which format we have to write the debate? In which format? Next one is format. Always give a nice quotation, ask a question, or give any statistic in recent study, this and that. Always give it in the beginning. So, catchy beginning means very attractive beginning. Sare aapko sunna. If someone is talking, he or she should stop talking and listen to you. Your beginning should be like that. Catchy beginning. So give any quotation, ask a question in the very beginning, but don't give answer, just ask question. And or give statistic you people know, maybe data in the beginning. Then salutation. Now greet the audience, good morning and all. Okay, salutation. Here you have to greet the members of jury. Please tell me the meaning of jury if you know. If not, find out the meaning in dictionary. I'm not going to tell you, you people will tell you. Greet the member of jury or audience. Yes, please. Devang, what is the meaning of jury?
Mem, party.
Okay, Karthik, what do you think?
Ma'am, I have a doubt.
One second, beta. Yes, Karthik. Beta, please unmute.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, I think group of judges.
Yes, exactly. Group of judges who are sitting in front of you and they are judging you and your opponent. जिसने आपके खिलाफ बोलना है वो आप दोनों को judge कर रहे हैं. Okay. Yes, Devang, please ask your question now.
Ma'am, purpose of debate के 2 points थे बस, मेरा ना थोड़ा net चल गया.
Yes, beta, only 2 points. Actually 1 point, वो वैसे 1 point था extra. Only 1 point.
Okay.
So everyone, salutation, greet the members of jury. Jury means judges, ठीक है? Audience, good morning, respected members of jury. My dear friends, I, then your name, ठीक है? Has got golden opportunity or is going to speak, whatever, ठीक है? So introduce yourself. And next thing is very important, state your point. यहाँ पे आपको अपना stand clear करना है that you are in favor or against. So state your stand. आप favor में हो, against में हो, very clearly mention in the beginning. In the beginning, please state your point, ठीक है, very clearly. Make your stand very clearly. Make your stand or state your stand very clearly in the beginning. Clearly. Make your stand clearly. I am in favor of the motion. Motion is again idea. ठीक है, motion भी क्या होता है? Idea. So today I, let it be any student Devang. Today I, Devang, ठीक है, standing in front of you to share my views on the topic. Internet should be banned. ठीक है, and I strongly disagree with this motion. Strongly पहले ही बोल दो that मैं strongly disagree करता हूँ इस चीज से. I am against this motion. ठीक है. So make your stand clearly in the beginning. Next, there will be some paragraphs. ठीक है, 2-3 paragraphs. You have to give one point in each paragraph, and you have to prove your point with the help of examples. ठीक है. So make now 2 paragraphs. Give arguments 1 by 1. Give arguments 1 by 1. Not only give argument, okay? Don't give argument that internet is very beneficial for school going children. Sirf itna kahke nahi, you have to explain your point. Explain it with the help of examples. Explain with the help of examples. You can give stats also. That one study has proved recently that with the help of internet, children are getting more active day by day, these type of things. Okay, stats. Okay, so you can make at least 3 paragraphs using arguments. At least give 3 arguments in each and every debate writing. 3 arguments aapne zarur dene. Internet is beneficial for business. Then explain this point with the help of example. Internet is beneficial for school going children. Then aise 3 points aap doge aur 3 paragraphs mein with the help of examples and statistics. Very important, if you won't give example and stats, then your debate actually does not remain effective. Judges ko bhi sunne mein acha nahi lagega. They will just say that he is just speaking essay. But we are not going to speak any essay. We have to give proper examples and stats also to prove our point. Taki audience convince ho jaye that yes, this person is speaking the whole thing correctly. Okay, at least 3 paragraphs should be there. You have to give argument and then finally conclusion. Finally, conclusion. Now end your debate. Conclude. Again, give your. Again, state your stand. दुबारा से अपना stand clear करो. Due to these reasons, I strongly disagree with this motion. Again, state your point. State your stand. दुबारा से बोलो आप क्यों agree करते हो और disagree करते हो. Again, state your stand and then formal thanks to the audience. Now thank audience for being patient listener. Formal thanks to the audience. So this is the format of debate. Speech में भी हम कुछ हद तक ऐसे करते हैं, but speech is not that much convincing. You don't have to convince your audience. You just give information in speech writing that junk food is very bad for our health. It contains this and that. But in debate writing, you have to convince your audience कि वो अपना point छोड़ के आपके साथ agree करना शुरू हो जाए, ठीक है? Your language should be so convincing that audience should leave their points and they should agree with your points. Okay. Please note it down. Then I will give you some phrases which you can use to use convincing language. I'll give you some phrases जो आप use करके strongly अपने points रख सकते हो. ठीक है? Now common phrases, please give heading, some phrases that you can use. Some phrases that you can use. Yes, Peter. Yes, Karthik, please unmute and ask your question.
यस मैम. मैम जो हमने जिस जो थ्री पैराग्राफ जो बनाने हैं जिसमें हमने आर्गुमेंट्स और एक्सप्लेन करना है, वो मैम जब हमने उसका जो पॉइंट लिखा था तो उसमें एंड में ऐसे लिख दे कि देयर शुड बी थ्री पैराग्राफ.
ओके, यू कैन राइट डाउन एट लीस्ट थ्री पैराग्राफ्स. यू कैन मेक फोर आल्सो, मिनिमम थ्री पैराग्राफ्स.
ओके मैम,
एम आई ऑडिबल नाउ?
यस मैम.
Okay. So, beta, at least three paragraph means minimum three paragraphs. You can make four also. That depends on your topic, that what you require. Yes, Bishop.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, both blur ho raha, ma'am.
Okay. Devang, same problem.
Ma'am, both blur.
मैम दिख तो रहा है मुझे. फ्रेजेस में डाउट था कि मतलब वो जो से फ्रेजेस हम इसके अंदर डाल सकते हैं डिबेट के अंदर.
Definitely better. That's why I'm going to write it. You can use it. आप ऐसी language use करोगे जो मैं अभी लिख रही हूँ, then audience.
और मैम हम
yes.
और हमने मैम तीन paragraph ही सब मतलब जोन से मतलब three और four paragraph हमने इन सारे points के बनाने, जैसे हर एक point का अलग अलग बनाना है.
Yes, better. I will suggest you to make three paragraphs for each point separately. क्योंकि आपने अगर एक पॉइंट बोला उसके साथ आपने एग्जाम्पल भी देनी है, स्टैट्स भी देना है, बीच में क्वेश्चन भी पूछने ऑडियंस से, तो बेटर टू राइट वन पॉइंट इन वन पैराग्राफ, देन अनदर पॉइंट इन अनदर पैराग्राफ. ऐसे करके तीन पॉइंट्स आप अपने एक्सप्लेन कर सकते हो. ठीक है
मैम, एक बार स्टैट्स का मतलब बता दो.
स्टैट्स बेटा डेटा, लाइक इन रिसेंट स्टडी इट वॉज फाउंड दैट 50% ऑफ पीपल, ठीक है, आर एंगेज्ड इन दिस टाइप ऑफ थिंग्स. ऐसे कुछ परसेंटेज में बताना, ठीक है, हाफ ऑफ द पॉपुलेशन, कुछ भी ऐसे मैथमेटिकल फिगर्स में कुछ बताना इज कॉल्ड स्टैटिस्टिक. इज इट क्लियर नाउ देवांग? इज इट क्लियर नाउ? प्लीज अनम्यूट, कैन यू हियर मी?
यस मैम, इट्स क्लियर.
ओके, सो स्टैटिस्टिक एवरीवन, इट मींस मैथमेटिकल फिगर, कुछ ऐसे सर्वे बताना, स्टडी बतानी दैट इतने परसेंट लोग ये करते हैं वो, ठीक है, like that. So common phrases that you can use in debate are, please write down first one, I strongly feel that. जब आप ऐसे बोलोगे अपनी audience को, they will definitely pay attention. I strongly feel that. These type of things you have to write in your debate. I strongly feel that. It depends on your topic. That aapka topic hai, then you can complete your sentence using your topic. Then I would like to draw your attention. I would like to. Suppose you want to give one survey here. ठीक है, जो अभी अभी survey हुआ है, so you can just start your line like this. I would like to draw your attention towards one survey that was conducted by whatever, ठीक है, Indian Food Association, कुछ ऐसा. So rather than writing that a recent survey has suggested, that is very boring. You can write like this. I would like to draw your attention towards one survey, ठीक है, that has been conducted by Indian Food Association. ठीक है, they stated that. तो आपकी lines बहुत अच्छी बनेंगे if you will use these type of phrases in the beginning. Okay. So I would like to draw your attention. Draw your attention towards. Again, it depends. Next one is to ask a question. You can always use this type of structure. May I ask all present here? May I ask all present here? So to ask question, you can use this type of phrase. May I ask all present here that why children are suffering from so many diseases these days as compared to ancient time? So if you are against internet, you can use this type of thing. May I ask all present here, okay, to ask a question, you can use this phrase. Next one is, in conclusion, especially you can write this thing. I wholeheartedly, wholeheartedly kya hota hai? Totally, pure dil se. I wholeheartedly oppose or support. Depends again ki aap support mein ho ya opposition mein. I wholeheartedly support. Sorry, beta. I wholeheartedly oppose the idea that internet should be banned. Main oppose karta hu wholeheartedly, theek hai. I wholeheartedly support the idea that internet should be banned. Depends ki aap opposite ho ya support, you can find, just take one word, theek hai, support or oppose. Wholeheartedly, theek hai, और कौन से वर्ड्स, आई स्ट्रॉन्गली फील, इससे आपकी कन्विंसिंग पावर टेस्ट होती है दैट यू आर ट्राइंग टू कन्विंस योर ऑडियंस. ओके, नथिंग कुड बी मोर इलॉजिकल Nothing could be more illogical than dash. Suppose you have to, अब आपने arguments दे रहे हो and you want to prove that something is some very illogical, इसकी कोई बात ही नहीं बन रही, then you can use this phrase. Nothing could be more illogical than saying that internet has affected us badly. Okay, and the last one is, I fail to understand. I fail to understand why people don't blame themselves, theek hai, for using the internet in a bad way. Why everyone is cursing internet, theek hai? I fail to understand. So these type of things, these are the phrases that you can use. Always you are welcome to add your phrases, ठीक है? This is just an example. You can find out there are hundreds of phrases given on Google also that you can use in your debate writing. So you can always find out something, ठीक है? So these were the phrases that we can use. Now tomorrow what we are going to do, we are going to do one actual question, ठीक है? And I'll divide the students in two groups. 1 to 25 roll number will speak in favor of something, or 26 to last roll number, they will speak against the motion. Okay, so tomorrow we'll do डिबेट राइटिंग, पहले हम सारी डिबेट करेंगे. यू पीपल विल डिबेट एक्चुअली, सो प्लीज बी रेडी. आई ट्राई टू सेंड द टॉपिक टूडे ओनली, सो दैट यू कैन फाइंड सम गुड एग्जाम्पल्स एंड डेटा ऑन दैट. ठीक है, आई विल सेंड द टॉपिक टूडे. सो 1 to 25 इन फेवर एंड नेक्स्ट वन अगेंस्ट द मोशन. ओके, सो आई होप एवरीथिंग इज क्लियर. नाउ आई एम जस्ट लीविंग द मीटिंग एंड टुमारो वील हैव डिबेट इन क्लास. ठीक है, यू पीपल विल डू इट, देन वील राइट इट टूगेदर. सो टेक केयर एवरी वन, बाय.